Hello everyone, welcome to Sangi's Cookery. And in today's episode, we're going to see a crunchy South Indian snack. It's called the ribbon pakoda. It's called the ribbon pakoda basically based on the shape of the snack. It is in the shape of a ribbon and it's prepared mostly at the time of all functions like Diwali and also on the regular days. So without any further delay, can we go into the procedure? The ingredients required for preparing the ribbon pakoda are rice flour, besan, fried gram or the chutney dal powdered, urad dal fried and powdered, 1 tablespoon or a small lemon, big lemon size butter, red chilli powder, salt, hing, cooking oil required for frying. I'm dry roasting 1 teaspoon of urad dal to nice brown color. Now you can see the color of urad dal has turned brown. You can switch off the gas. I'm going to powder this and sieve it and add in our mixture in the flour mix. First, in a vessel I've taken 3 cups. Take the same cup for measuring. I've taken 3 cups of rice flour. I've added in this bowl after sieving. I've actually sieved it because only then you will get a soft, crunchy snack. And I've taken half a cup of besan, that also I'm going to sieve. And half a cup of fried gram flour. I've actually powdered the chutney dal in mixie. I showed you the roasting of urad dal, that also I've powdered it. So instead of showing one by one, I'm going to sieve all together. So I've sieved the entire mixture. Now you can discard this and you're going to just mix up the ingredients. I'm going to add some salt as per your taste. If you like it more spicy, you can add more chili powder or 1 teaspoon should be enough. I'm adding some hing also or asafoetida. You can add the solid one also. Right now I have the powder, so I'm adding the powder. If you're going to have the solid, you need to put it in water and then add that water in it. After mixing, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon butter. I'm going to mix this nicely. You need to mix this with some water into a chapati dough consistency. You can also add few teaspoons of heated oil. Since now the oil is not heated up, I'm not showing you that, but I will be adding 2 teaspoons of hot oil also in this mixture. So I've actually mixed all the ingredients along with the butter. One very important tip, this is going to be really useful if you're going to follow this. This mixture where I've mixed all the ingredients along with the butter and salt can be kept in a Ziploc and kept in the fridge or in an airtight box. And whenever you want to do it, you just have to heat up the oil and mix it with a little bit of water and it will be easier. By the time the oil gets heated up, you can prepare the mixture with water. So this is a tip which I want everybody to remember. So first I'm going to smear this is called Achi in Tamil, or the maker, ribbon pakoda maker, with a little bit of oil so that there will be even flow of the batter mixture falling into the oil. So this is the consistency which you have to note. After adding water, I'll be putting it inside. The oil has got heated up. Now we're going to fry the thing. The batter is falling like a ribbon. So that is why this type of a plate you need to use while frying this pakoda. You need to fry this in oil until the sound of the oil stops. So that is the consistency you need to be very clear. Until then, let the murukku remain in the oil. Now you can see the sound of the oil is completely stopped. So you know your murukku is ready to be taken out of the oil. So So I've added some more chili powder in case you wanted more spicier. And another thing to be taken care is, do not fully fill the mixture, because what will happen, it will just start coming out. You can actually fill 3-4. Showing you another serving. You can see the slight color difference. So the tasty, crunchy ribbon pokoda for any day evening snack is ready. You can get the same snack outside many shop, but I assure you the taste is something different, and also you will be rest assured of the hygienic, that the oil is not reused, and the taste is something really different if you use the right proportion. Enjoy the ribbon pokoda and pass on your feedback. And if you want to motivate me, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.